Welcome back, everyone. The MotoGP grid is complete and everyone is ready to start this Saturday sprint race. We're expecting an interesting indicator of what we'll see tomorrow, despite the shorter duration. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the sprint race. Pecco Bagnaia triggered the whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. riders do their cool down laps, let's take a look at the final classification of the race we've just seen. Welcome to Termaster Rio Hondo, MotoGP fans. We are live from Argentina for the South American round of MotoGP. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. It's been a long weekend, but we've finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. Lights are about to go out. Pecco Bagnaia is starting from the front row thanks to that pole position from yesterday. All hell will break loose in a few moments.
Mm-hmm.
riders are enjoying their lap of honour, soaking up the crowd's applause. Let's take the opportunity to have a look at the MotoGP final classification together.
Thank you.
long race weekend comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. Let's have a look at the race results and then we'll see. Cameras taking us to Parc Fermé and to the runner-up, who's getting a well-deserved round of applause from his team members. This is a really good result that will give him some optimism for the upcoming races. The top three riders on the podium. All three were top-notch, but it was Bagnaia's day to put his stamp on the Grand Prix. A fantastic race. Pecco overjoyed because he knows he's pulled off something special.